For you, I make the necessary to speak in English. Yeah. Sorry for my bad English, but I make the best. The question is the sick player of the progress. What is the evolution since the first game? The evolution is positive because all of the players can play tomorrow. Only Ricardo Borges, but he don't play a game in Europa League for the moment. And only this player, the 24 other players can play tomorrow. Just from La Teza. Perfect. Thank you. From La Teza don't play. One game.
You did find half change from last week. You went to one extreme there. Expect some of the coach to come for
the see, the coach is better.
In coach on change drastically. What was it possible last week?
Yeah, maybe in our heads, yeah. But I don't think that the Rangers will give us the ball. I think that we'll play the same game as in Glasgow. Try to score the first goal to be safe. So our part at the beginning will be to defend well, to lead the zero in our own goal, to create more chances than in Glasgow, because in Glasgow we had two good chances and 3-4 after the corners. At the end of the game, so we have to create these chances maybe in the first half, and what's very important for us not to get a goal, because if we get a goal then it's going to be really really hard to have any chance. So our point is to defend very well and maybe to score the first goal that will be the game open again.
If you can score the first goal, everybody remembers what happened.
I don't think that we have to score fast. I think if we score, for example, 15 minutes before the end of the game, it's 1-0, everything is still possible. You know, maybe in overtime. So it's just important for us to score the first goal. That is important. And if we succeed to score the first goal, it's exactly what you said. Everybody will think about what happened 2 years ago, even the Rangers players and everybody, and it's going to be stress. And everything is possible then. So, but the first thing is to defend very, very well, because as I saw the game last week and how the players behaved on the field, the Rangers players and the staff, I think they will try to score the first goal tomorrow. That's what we have in our minds.
Last week, you actually pretend in the conversation that what you listened from around us. How can you make a second lesson tomorrow? What can you change to?
It will still be a lesson tomorrow, because we have to be patient tomorrow. And we have to defend well. It's going to be very, very, very tough, but we have to, you know, we have to defend, we have to be able to help each other on the field and do ways for the partner on the pitch, and we have to fight. That is the third thing we have to do, and after a while I expect my players to be more brave than in Glasgow, to create chances, to have ball possession too. Because we are at home, so we have to try this. But in the beginning, it will be fighting and playing against the ball. That's the first thing. So I hope that it's not going to be a lesson like last week in Glasgow. But we will suffer again in moments of the game.
Thomas,
en anglais, je sais combien de billets ont été vendus demain au stade.
We think 1,000 tickets sale at this moment. one the same for the Rangers supporter. I think tomorrow we have 4,000, 5,000 people in the stadium because it's difficult. For example, at this time, it's a big holiday for all of the people, and a lot of people go to Portugal and so on. It's better if you play a best game in July, but it's 1 August, it's the game. What is the impression of Mewan for the first game? Because it's difficult when to make good offensive action and opportunity against this team of Rangers.
On savait que tu n'allais pas avoir le ballon, donc ça allait être compliqué. Et offensivement, on avait beaucoup de ballons à gérer, à part quelques contre-attaques qui auraient pu le faire, je pense. On a beaucoup défendu et c'est vrai que quand on défend beaucoup, c'est dur d'aller vite vers l'avant après parce qu'on a beaucoup tellement d'énergie défensivement que offensivement c'est difficile.
The team use a lot of energy and defense to defend, to make a good defense, and when you defend all of the time and the other team have the position on the ball, you run all of the time and it's difficult to create a lot of situation, offensive situation for this reason, because defend it's difficult. And but you have two or three possibilities on the first game in the second half time, and in the first half time the team don't play so good the possibility to counter-attack, because one or two times, one or two players are single on the pitch and all players don't make the good choice to make the good pace and so on. So this is the result of the first game. What is the difference of the first game and the second game? The attitude of all players, this is the question. And the answer is we want to score a goal. We want to, that the Rangers don't score a goal. And we make the necessary to score a goal and to create opportunity, and we want Rangers in difficult tomorrow.
J'ai dit de bien commencer le match, de mettre notre pression directement, de montrer qu'on est à la maison. Et l'idée c'est de marquer le plus, c'est très important. Et je pense que si on va faire le mieux, on peut les faire un peu lutter et on va faire un peu de
défense. La question est similaire à la question, mais what is the possibility to that the Rangers don't show off their game? And the answer is it's more difficult than 2 years before, because just 1-0 and it's not the same team of Rangers, it's clear. But we want to make the same and to score a goal and to have the victory tomorrow.
My own. Comment dans la situation d'un attaquant, quand on sait qu'il n'y aura pas énormément d'occasions, comment on aborde un match quand on sait qu'il faut absolument mettre les opportunités au fond du terrain pour peut-être se montrer assez là?
When this type of game, when the other team have 80% the ball, possession of the ball, for a striker or an offensive player, how it's the
passion? Preparation?
Yes, what is the good preparation for a game, individual preparation, because you have one or two possibilities. It's necessary to score the goal because you don't have 10 or 20 possibilities during the game.
Je pense qu'il ne faudra pas gérer nos efforts, il faut nous donner à 100%. De toute façon, on sait qu'on est mené 2-0, donc on n'a pas le choix de faire un exploit et dans la session. Maintenant, je vais jouer les coups à fond et essayer de prendre les bonnes décisions en contre-attaque et essayer de mettre nos occasions.
We want to give our best. It's necessary to make a full game, no mistake. And when we have one or two possibilities, score the goal direct and make the best to score the goal. And 100% all of the team and all of the players tomorrow to score this goal and to make a good game and create difficulty to the watchers.
Est-ce que tu as remarqué, tu as marqué déjà 3 goals dans cette compétition, contre les Rangers, est-ce que tu as remarqué que là c'est quand même un niveau encore au-dessus, en termes de possibilités pour toi, etc. Dans ton jeu, est-ce que tu as remarqué, en plus à Ibrox, avec maintenant 51 personnes, vraiment une différence
La question est, Merwan, tu scores 3 goals in Europa League this year, 3 goals last year, 6 goals in European competition. Big performance, and you feel a difference in Ibrox. More difficult to score a goal and to create the difference in Ibrox. 45,000 people and one just, it's not the team and so on, or it's the same that normal game, European game against normal game, Kabala, Cork City, Anvet.
On connaît très bien les gars de Bourgeois, donc on sait que c'est le top niveau et c'est sûr que c'est plus difficile à marquer des buts contre une équipe comme ça avec des joueurs du top niveau, mais je pense qu'on aurait eu des opportunités, je pense qu'on aurait pu marquer. Donc je ne sais pas pourquoi demain on ne peut pas leur mettre plusieurs buts.
Rangers actually is top level. It's possible. I think it's not. I think it's possible that the Rangers exit the group if he confirmed the qualification tomorrow against our team. It's a very very good team, top level. It's more difficult to score a goal against Rangers than Kabala or Anvet, but score a goal is difficult all of the time. And tomorrow, the one is sure it's possible to score a goal and he want to score a goal against Rangers. Or two or three or four.
In English, now that everyone is back, what could be the reason to change the starting 11?
What would be a reason?
What could be, yes.
What could be a reason?
Many reasons. Three players have been sick after the game. So they can train all the time with the team. We have one player that was injured and not trained all the time with the team. Then the performance of the team in Glasgow. I have to think about also so many points. And in the end, it's a mixture of who are trained all the time and who is really 100% ready for the game tomorrow and who really believes that something is possible tomorrow. You know? It's not all about qualities, it's a lot about mentality tomorrow. And as I said, we can't change the style of play from one week to another, so we don't expect ourselves to have 67% ball possession against Rangers tomorrow, but we have to defend very well, we have to play good counter-attacks, we have to be aggressive, and we have to show in every situation that we believe that it's possible, as long as it is possible. So that is also a reason for the players to start tomorrow. And I have to play for the last training session today. And after that, we will know who's 100% ready for it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.